Hello guys, my name is Aslin. I'm a member of Monster Hunter Online Translation Team, and now I'm gonna show you around Millard Village. Okay, let's go. Okay, here is the blacksmith. If you want to make a weapon or upgrade it, you can talk to this man here and press this button. Here is the weapon place. You can also see the model of the weapons. This sword and shield, long swords, great swords, bow gun, and here's hammer. Yeah, this stuff is for armors, head, body, hands, waist, and leg. If you want to make it, then press this button. This is what you need to make it, the amount of money you need. Okay, let's close this. Here we have the box man. Press Z and press this button to access your item box. Here you can access your item. Pressing right button. Okay, let's wait for the new get down. As you can see, we have three steps here. 1, 2, 3, and we can store 300 items here in this box. This button. This arrange your item. 1, 2 here. Okay. Let's go to the cafeteria. Okay. Just as its name, you can eat food here while sitting here. Choose what you want to eat. You can see the ingredients here. Yes, you need something to eat, and you need to plant it in the farm and get it, take it to your inventory, your item box, and then you can eat. Get the scale. Let's blast this. Here you can find this, the hunting items. Recipes. Yes, you need recipes to combine here. And you can put this. Gemory types from this girl here. Okay, let's move on. Let's go here first. Here is the hunter instructor. Okay. Let's go here to the observatory. So, okay, here's the professor. Next coming. Let's go meet the village chief. PR series, Village of Milak Village. Let's move to Scramble. Close. There are some NPCs here, but I don't know what's that for. Okay, let's go to the farm. The loading screen is based on previous Monster Hunter series. Okay, here is the farm of Village Village. So can see up here shows the level of your farm. You can upgrade it by going to this board and press this button and here. First, you need to get it to the max experience level, and then you need 50. I don't know what is this. Just have 40 left. This card says this: net for fishing, big axe, duck net, and some seed for farming. Okay, there's a bug here with the bug are here. You want to see the farm buildings like this one. First, the mushroom block. Go up here. Yeah, mining spot. There is the honey box. Yeah, the items that you get from this farm is automatically sent to your item box, so you don't have to worry about your inventory. Yeah, see? Here you can get bugs. Down here is the fishing pond, but because of the bug, I can't get any fish. Okay, thank you, bug. Oh, look, it's all grown up. Let's take it. You can plant seed by talking to this cat. Just press this button and if you have a seed, it shall be shown here. Click right button to your seed and then this button to plant it. Okay. Here is the item box. Okay, that's all the farm. Let's go back to the village. Go to the middle area. Oh yeah, this cat here, we can get a special quest from it by clicking this button and this as sort of like even quest maybe. Sadly, I always disconnected when I'm taking one of it. Okay. Middle area. Okay, in this area, we have 3 non-playable characters here. The one we can talk is the story items and blocks. This one is to buy hunting equipment. This ammos, there's a lot of ammos here. Incendiary ammos. This one is the same items. Okay, let's go down here. Oh yeah, this hunting board where you can take quests to hunt a monster, capture it, or something else, I don't really understand. That's why I have a lot of quests that I didn't finish yet. Here's the jungle. As you can see, there is Sis Amber and Talisidron here. For your information, this is the difficulty of the monsters. This is normal, hard, and extreme. Different difficulties will give you different rewards and of course stronger opponent. There is the forest where you can hunt Boldrum, Goodkill, and Bailey Day at level 13. Okay, next is the desert. You can hunt Gendrum here, Yellow Sea Cerber at level 15, and Cephadron at level 23. Okay, next is the area for level 15 players. Here we go. Okay, here we are. Let's go here. Oh. Here is the new area of Monster Hunter Online. We haven't translated it yet and I don't really know what is this area's name, but you can hunt Gypsyrox, Mangalala, Daimyo Hermitao, and Kezu at level 25 here. Next one is this one. Here, you can hunt Hypnocatris at level 20, Blue Cuckoo at 25, and Golden Kongalala at level 28. There's a small lake here, and afternuts and jellyfish. This one is the down forest. In the first alpha, we found right in here. But maybe Raten is at the new town. This is the way to the port. I'd never go here before. I don't know if I can access it. Oh, I actually can. Let's see what's here. Loading. Takes so long. I just hope it didn't crash. Okay. Oh, I got scared. This is great. And if there's a pond, there probably be more villages in the near future. For now, let's see around this town here. See it. There's a lot of new NPCs here. There, cafeteria, stone is pretty big. What is this? The blacksmith. How about this one? Maybe this is it. Danger cat. Another NPC. Wow. Wow. The hunter instructor here is a woman. Girl. Armor stuff, maybe. What about this man? Nice hair. Nice mustache. Okay. Card girls. Nothing. What is this man? There's probably a new area here. Next update, maybe. Oh, I can access it. What's here? What is in here? No, they place me faster. Oh, it's the farm. Okay, let's just go back to the top. I think that's all for now. There's nothing I can show you anymore. Okay, goodbye all. See you later.